Dear nursing professionals, please welcome to the NurseQueen channel. If you not subscribe the channel, please subscribe the channel for more nursing related videos.
Today we can discuss midwifery questions and answers for staff nurses or junior public health nurse for their exams conducting in all states. Let us start. Which hormone is produced by the graafian follicle? Correct answer is estrogen. Which hormone is produced by the graafian follicle? Estrogen. What is graafian follicle? Graafian follicle is a fluid filled structure in ovary which an ovum develops prior to ovulation. Fluid filled sac. Graafian follicle is a fluid filled structure in ovary which an ovum develops prior to ovulation. Functions of estrogen: enlargement of uterus, promote reproductive health, regulate menstrual cycle, preserving bone density, decrease plaque buildup. Functions of estrogen: enlargement of uterus, promote reproductive health, regulate menstrual cycle, preserving bone density, decrease plaque buildup. Next question: which hormone stimulates ovulation? Correct answer is luteinizing hormone. Luteinizing hormone stimulates ovulation. Luteinizing hormone stimulates ovulation and formation of corpus luteum, which produces progesterone in females. Luteinizing hormone stimulates ovulation and formation of corpus luteum. Corpus luteum produces progesterone in females. Corpus luteum continue to produce progesterone and estrogen, so the uterine lining continues to grow and develop. Corpus luteum continues to produce progesterone and estrogen, so the uterine lining continues to grow and develop. Next question: which hormone helps milk production? Options: A. Prolactin, B. Follicle stimulating hormone, C. Luteinizing hormone, D. Estrogen. Correct answer is prolactin. Prolactin hormone helps milk production. Prolactin helps milk production. Prolactin helps milk production. Oxytocin, milk ejection hormone. Oxytocin is a milk ejection hormone. When baby sucks sensory impulses from nipples, secretes prolactin in blood. Prolactin secretes from anterior pituitary. Oxytocin secretes from posterior pituitary. When baby sucks sensory impulses from nipples, secretes prolactin in blood. Prolactin secretes from anterior pituitary. Oxytocin secretes from posterior pituitary. Next question: at approximately which day does ovulation occur? Options: A. Day 1, B. Day 14, C. Day 22, D. Day 28. Correct answer is day 14. Approximately 14th day ovulation occur. Most fertile days are day 11 to day 16. Most fertile days are day 11 to day 16. Most infertile days are day 1 to day 20 to 30. Most infertile days are day 1 to 7 and day 20 to 30. Here it is 1 to 7 and day 20 to 30. Most infertile days are day 1 to 7 and day 20 to 30. Next question: where is testosterone made? Options: A. Interstitial cells, B. Testes, C. Pituitary, D. Seminal vesicles. Correct answer is testes. where is testosterone made? That is testis. Testosterone functions: increase sex drive in men, improve mood confidence, hair growth in men, sperm production, prostate growth, RBC production, muscle growth. Testosterone functions: increase sex drive in men, improve mood confidence, hair growth, sperm production, prostate growth, RBC production, muscle growth. Next question: where are sperm made? Options: A. Vas deferens, B. Prostate gland, C. Seminiferous tubules, D. Penis. Correct answer is seminiferous tubules. Sperm made seminiferous tubules. Seminiferous tubules are lined by complex stratified epithelium, consist of two cells: A. Supporting cells, B. Spermatogenic cells. Seminiferous tubules are lined by complex stratified epithelium, consist of two cells: supporting cells, spermatogenic cells, surrounded by layer of connective tissues. Seminiferous tubules surrounded by layer of connective tissues. Which hormones stimulates contraction of uterus? A. Oxytocin, B. Progesterone, C. Follicle stimulating hormone, D. Luteinizing hormone. Correct answer is oxytocin. Oxytocin stimulates contraction of uterus. Follicle stimulating hormone stimulates a follicle in the ovaries to mature an egg cell. Follicle stimulating hormone stimulates a follicle in the ovaries to mature an egg cells. Luteinizing hormone stimulates ovulation, promotes secretion of estrogen. Luteinizing hormone stimulates ovulation, promotes secretion of estrogen. Next question: which organ destroys hormone? A. Pancreas, B. Liver, C. Kidneys, D. Stomach. Correct answer is liver. Liver destroys hormones. The function of the hormone is completed on their target organs or tissues. They are destroyed. They are destroyed by the liver. The function of the hormones is completed on their target organs or tissues. They are destroyed. They are destroyed by the liver. Next question: which hormone prevents the monthly occurrence of menstruation in pregnancy? Options: A. Follicle stimulating hormone, B. Prolactin, C. Adrenaline, D. Progesterone. Correct answer is progesterone. Progesterone prevents the monthly occurrence of menstruation in pregnancy. If implantation does not occur, progesterone level drops, endometrium breaks down, and menstruation occurs. If implantation does not occur, progesterone level drops, endometrium breaks down, and menstruation occurs. Endometrium is the inner layer of uterus. Endometrium is the inner layer of uterus. Next question: where are sperm stored and matured? A. Testis, B. Interstitial cells, C. Seminal vesicles, D. Epididymis. Correct answer is epididymis. Where are sperm stored and matured? Epididymis is the correct answer. Epididymis, a coiled tube where sperm matured and stored. 2 to 10 days to mature. Epididymis, a coiled tube where sperm mature and stored. 2 to 10 days to mature. This part is epididymis. This is the epididymis. This is testicles.
Friends, today's 10 questions all are over. These 10 questions are very important for all nursing examinations. Please like and share this video to your friends. If you not subscribe this channel, please consider subscribing. Thank you for watching.